the current guidelines for pap smear frequency really varies depending on age, your history of abnormal pap smears in the past. The one definite is pap smears themselves really shouldn't be done until the age of 21. Now, that doesn't mean we shouldn't see a gynecologist and have a well woman exam. Absolutely, as soon as we're sexually active, whatever age that is, young women should start seeing a gynecologist. They may need STD testing and also counseling regarding STDs and contraception. Pap smears themselves should start at 21 and they're yearly through the age of 30. At that point, you can either continue to do yearly regular pap smears or combine pap smears with HPV testing or co-testing. HPV is the causative agent of the majority of cervical cancer. And then based on the individual's history of treatment for abnormal cells on the cervix, the HPV results, pap smears will be continued every 3 to 5 years or yearly if you've had any treatment of the cervix for abnormal cells. And yearly paps should actually continue for 20 years after you've had a treatment.